Yo, what's up? Aloha Mongoose here. Gonna do some crate openings because there's a sale going on. Just as I predicted and sort of guessed what was gonna happen. They were gonna drop down the price. Who knows, they might be bringing in some new BMW cars soon. Who knows? Or maybe this is the only wave of cars. But anyways, yeah. They discounted it, so you buy six, get three for free. For 480 gems, really not bad, can't complain. So let's get started on this. I was waiting for this because now I can buy more. And with the free crates, I just been collecting the free crates. I got like four of those blueprints on that that yellow BMW dude and all that stuff. And on my other account, I just collected rims and stuff, which is pretty cool. I'm getting a lot of rims. I really want like blueprints so I can do stuff. I'm getting a lot of rims though. A lot of rims. Oh, they have mate white in there. That's pretty cool. And then we just saw the gunmetal, which was nice. Let's buy some more. Ooh, mate light blue. And we got a car. Safety. It's a bonus item. I don't like that. It looks, ugh. Oh, so much rims. That are like not gonna go on cars. More mate light blue. That's more rims. More rims. Yeah. Ooh. I need that. Ooh, okay, at least I finished a car. But that other BMW that we passed up before of course, my inventory is full. So let's go in, figure that out. And of course they're holding one of my blueprints back to finish a car. Alright, I totally forgot that this Capo Camaro can be mate painted. How does it look with the gunmetal? Looks pretty nice. How does it look with the blue? Eh. You know what? I'm just gonna gunmetal my Capo Camaro. Why not? Okay. I still can't unlock the blueprint. That is annoying. Okay, finally I can get the car. Holy crap, that took forever.
Your mom can get the car.
Ooh, those are fighting words. Alright.
Racing rivals.
So I got a little bit of space. I got 7 slots open. As long as I don't hit paint and rims, I should be G.
You could get paint rims and cars in real life.
Ooh. Hey, you can get a gun in real life.
I don't know what you're gonna do with that gun.
I don't know where I was going with that though. Exactly. I just said that and I was like, yeah. Yeah, I don't know what else now. Kind of died out right there.
Your mom died.
Ooh. Oh my god. How many times, man? How many times? You're such a savage. Okay, I'm back. Took a while. Made it some cars, put some rims on it and all that stuff. Taking a look at this new BMW that I got. It's a Class X 1636. That is kind of funny. It's kind of low for a Class X car, actually. Sort of kind of surprised. But, oh well. I can't judge it. Never tried it out yet. Who knows?
Yeah.
Could be a lobby killer. Could be a very fast car. Meh. Back to the crates. I'm gonna just do one more. and call it a day. Ooh, carbon graphite finish. That actually looks really nice. Let's do it. Alright, so more blueprints. What I want is what I want. Yay. So I can get some cars. There's Mate Black in here. What the hell? Okay, that's cool. Ooh, two more just to finish it. One more to finish that one. Okay. Alright. Inventory is full again. And I'm kinda done. Yeah. Don't really feel like getting. There's a couple other cars that I see here. But yeah, I want to finish that BMW M Performance M4 and get some other stuff, but that'll be later on. Anyways, thanks for watching. Been a while since I made a crate video and all that stuff. So yeah, stay tuned for more videos. Aloha. Yeah, get it. Yeah.
You're crazy. You're crazy, man. You're crazy. I like you. But you're crazy.